What happened? What did you do? What did I do? Nothing. He almost died in there. Fortunately, he saved me.
To Katorga 12 has increased tenfold since Dr. Demichev went to Moscow. His presentation of our work must have been very successful. Additional facilities are being built and our research funds continue to grow. And to think, only 4 weeks ago, Dr. Demichev almost died in that fire. Whoever saved him did us all a huge favor.
I have, so I'll make this quick. The Singularity exploded about 2 hours ago, killing hundreds of people. But spreading radiation is also having effects. It's mutating humans into violent monsters, and they feed on human flesh. I have to get out of here before they find me.
Copy. For fuck's sake, someone copy back! Copy back and tell me things look a little south of normal, because I'm officially freaking out! I'm in Section 8 here. I know it, damn it. Okay, eyes forward. Keep to the original directive. Continue to the radio tower.
Anyone should find this recording, please. Our children are hiding in a room at the top of the stairs. They only have a limited amount of food and water and won't be able to last for much longer. Please, they're so scared.